It's three week Christmas tour, we like to call it. So without further ado, Calico is an emerging ukulele duo based in Austria. Juliana had met at a sing-along in Vienna and instantly liked making music.
They had a wonderful debut at the Vienna Ukulele Night this year and are hopeful to perform at many more festivals in the future.
And here they are.
Thank you so much. We're going to kick this off with a Christmas song medley. Hope you enjoy it. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It's falling all around me. Children play. Even for this fella. Frosty the snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corn cob knife and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic that old tail cats they found. For when they placed it on his hat, he began to dance around. Oh, he was rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Jingle bell, That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock. Thank you so
Thank
much.
Thank you.
All of you from us. Are we gonna introduce the next artist? I think we are. We are going to introduce another duo. It's a quite the wonderful duo. We heard them a few weeks back. They're called the Edukated Fleas. They're making music from the 30s to the 50s, I believe. Here are Greg and Wendy, the Edukated Fleas. Woohoo!
Thank you. Thank you from the Edukated Fleas. I'm Wendy. This is Greg. You can tell by his hat. And
I can't even tell.
We're going to start with a song for the season, December. This morning it was snowing in Connecticut, so this seemed very appropriate. Here we go. Little Irving Berlin. Start in the right place.
The snow is snowy, the wind is blowing, but I can weather the storm. What do I care how much it may storm? I've got my love to keep me warm. I can't remember December, just watch those icicles fall. What do I care if icicles fall? I've got my love to keep me warm. Off with my overcoat, off with my glove.
Got a kind of a fun, silly song by Elmo and Patsy with a chorus that you can sing along on called Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer.
Two, three, four. Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You might think there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we'd begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claw marks on her back.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You might think there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking it so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Belle. It's not Christmas without Grandpa. All the family dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or take them back?
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You might say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig, and a blue and silver candle that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You might say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Play it, Grandpa.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You might say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
I hope you were all singing along. So our next tune was written in 1946. It was recorded by Bing Crosby. And it's going to warm us up a little bit. We're going to go to Christmas Island.
How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? Christmas on Christmas Island.
if you ever spend Christmas on Christmas Island. You will never stray, for every day your Christmas dreams come true. You will never ever stray, for every day your Christmas dreams come true. Nice to see little people clapping in the little tiny windows. So our last song is a rather sad song about a very sad poinsettia. And Greg's going to sing about it too for you.
Percy, the puny poinsettia, hung down his bloom in dismay. If folks had just kept him wetter, he'd be a houseplant today. Folks like the other plants better. Now he's alone on the shelf. Even a plant with no uncle or aunt could spend Christmas Day by himself.
Holiday shoppers would stop by the counter and pick up a plant to take home. One at a time, all his friends were adopted, and Percy was left all alone.
Percy, the puny poinsettia, hung down his bloom in dismay. If they had just kept him wetter, he'd be a houseplant today. Folks like the other plants better. Now he's alone on the shelf. Even a plant with no uncle or aunt shouldn't spend Christmas Day by himself.
Then into the shop on a day before Christmas came a poor little girl who was crying. But when she saw Percy, her eyes opened wide and she said, "Can I please make him mine?"
Percy poinsettia, who is standing beside Mr. Tree. His leaves have never been redder. He's as proud as a flower can be. Somebody made him feel better, rescued him off of the shelf. Even a plant with no uncle or aunt should spend Christmas Day by himself. Even a plant with no uncle or aunt should spend Christmas Day by himself.
It had a happy ending.
It had a happy ending. So we wish you all a very happy Hanukkah, happy Christmas, happy Kwanzaa, happy New Year, and better times are ahead. The educated community. So I'd like to introduce our next act. It gives me great pleasure to introduce our next performers. Perhaps best known for her role on Seinfeld, Heidi Swedberg has reinvented herself in recent years, putting her dramatic skills to good use as a ukulele performer for kids and adults. And Daniel Ward, classically trained on flamenco guitar, has harnessed his considerable musical chops as an instructor and performer on our favorite instrument. So their complementary skills come together in this delightful and, may I say, dynamic duo. Please welcome Daniel Ward and Heidi Swedberg.
Hey, weren't you in the Muppets Take Manhattan?
Yes.
But that was back in the silent film days.
Yes. Thank you very, very much. Let's see, we're unmuted, right?
I believe we are. Yeah.
Yep. Okay. Fabulous. We're going to start. What are we going to start with? Oh, we're going to start with a French Christmas carol.
Oh,
you might recognize
I
this one.
Can remember it in French.
And Jeannette Isabelle.
Christ est né, Marie appelle à
I think so. Well, I like that one. It's a,
I do
it's,
too.
They don't do it very often.
So we have a great holiday season ahead of us with so many different interesting holidays. And in some places, St. Nicholas Day is tomorrow, the 6th of December. But St. Nicholas has this naughty little friend named Krampus. And today just happens to be Krampus's day. You gotta watch out for Krampus. Now, I don't know if you know anything about Krampus, but Krampus is the one who comes and scares all of the little boys and girls into being good. This, my friends, is a slapstick, and we know how to use it. You better watch out. You better not pout. You better not cry. I see the start of the head, right? We just wrote this morning, by the way. Oh, you better watch out. You better not pout. You better not. I'm telling you. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. And if you're not good, ooh, that won't be nice. 'Cause Krampus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good or you better not. You better not. You better not. I'm telling you why Krampus is coming.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, that was fun.
Yeah. What else do we have for you here?
Oh, we'd like to invite you to sing along with us. We have a song from our holiday book, and I do have the ability to screen share. So I am going to share the chart for this very simple song, and maybe we can all sing it. My favorite way to sing it, of course, is in German, and Daniel has very good German pronunciation because he lived in Germany for a couple of years. And it's easy to sing along with.
And we can do it in English too, right?
Yes, we can. We'll do it in German first, since it was written in German, and then English next.
And if you have your ukulele with you, just it's straight D and A7 back and forth.
Mm-hmm. In three-quarter time.
In three-quarter time. So here we go. Here's a D. Oh, Tannenbaum, oh, Tannenbaum, wie treu sind deine Blätter. Oh, Tannenbaum, oh, Tannenbaum, wie treu sind deine Blätter. Du grünst nicht nur zur Sommerzeit, nein, auch im Winter, wenn es schneit. O Tannenbaum, o Tannenbaum, wie treu sind deine Blätter. O Christmas tree, o Christmas tree, how lovely are thy branches. O Christmas tree, o Christmas tree, how lovely are thy branches. In beauty green will always grow, through summer wind and winter snow. O Christmas tree, o Christmas tree, how lovely are thy branches.
There we go.
Yay! And if you want, I'll put the, you can get the, our book. I'll put it in the chat room at danielward.net, and there's some cool stuff at sukijumpmusic.com. But I'm going to play another one from the book, and this is an instrumental. I've got a low G on, and you'll probably recognize this song. It's a very, very old song. I'll play it through twice, nice and slow. I love this one.
Jazz,
I just improvised a little on that one today. I just felt like the right thing to do. So we have time for one more, it looks like.
We do. I think we should do another sing and play along. That's always fun.
Yes.
And everyone's favorite Christmas song.
Oh, Sherry Bruder has the
Jingle
book.
Bells.
Look at that.
Ooh,
hi, Sherry.
So I'm going to do some magic screen sharing.
Screen sharing, once
Here
again.
We go.
This is a little different this time.
Old school!
Woo!
Woo! Look what we had hidden there. I'm going to pull this chart up. And this, my friends, we've got a little different flavor to add to Jingle Bells. I can't quite tell if that's catching a bad reflection. Let me look at my view there. Yeah, it looks like maybe it's a little... Twist it the
other way. Oh, there you go. Nicely done.
That's a little easier. So, just a slightly different take on Jingle Bells. We're going to go, there's some verses that aren't quite as happy as others. Maybe if I turn this light down, just a wee.
I think it'll be okay.
Blurry. You never know.
There we go.
That helps.
That's nicer anyway.
Yeah, it's better. Okay. Now, the normal chords to Jingle Bells have a C and an F and a G7, and sometimes a little spin through that tasty D7 just to make it fun, right? But when we get to those sad verses, the ones that we don't really want to talk about, we're going to go to a C minor anytime you'd be at the C. And anytime you'd be at the F, we're going to go to an F minor.
1 open 1 3, if you haven't played that one before.
But we'll always go back to our happy G7 to get back to the major key. Dashing through the snow in a one horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride.
fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lank. Misfortune was his lot. We got into a drifted bank, and whoops, we got upsot. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, a story I must tell. I went out on the snow, and on my back I fell. A gent went riding by in a one-horse open sleigh. He laughed as there I sprawling lie, and quickly rode away. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
So, thank you guys so much. We're going to turn it back to L&L for the next segment for the, I believe it's the prize wheel.
Woo!
Spin it. So, enjoy yourselves. Thanks for having us.
Heidi.
Thank you.
That was great. That was a lot of fun.
That was really fun.
Yes, we'd just like to thank Calico.
Edukated, please.
And Daniel and Heidi for those. For those performances to start off the show. We are going to now spin for, what are we spinning for?
Let's see. Christopher.
Oh, the Christopher Davis Shannon Tin Man Christmas CD.
So we're gonna share with you the price wheel.
Mm-hmm. All right. Good luck, everyone. Yeah, Joan, congratulations.
Joan, are you still here?
Joan? Oh, yes. Okay, she is. She, all right, just private message us your email address, and we'll get the prize out to you. Thank you.
Congratulations.
All right. And let's go on to our next performance. We have no introduction for you, Bob, but you don't need an introduction. You've been on the show quite a few times, and we've always enjoyed having you, and you are a part of the Gaithersburg youth. So we made it to December. It's nice to have you on the show.
Thanks, y'all. Following Heidi, Swedberg, and Daniel Ward. Oh my goodness. Okay. God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing ye dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day. Save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Tidings of comfort and joy. God, our Heavenly Father, blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds gave tidings of the same, how that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Tidings of comfort and joy. Joy. Comfort and joy. Now to the Lord sing praises, all of you within this place, and with true love and brotherhood, each other now embrace. This holy tide of Christmas time, all others does replace. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, 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 tidings of comfort and joy. God rest ye, merry gentlemen. God rest ye, merry gentlemen. God rest ye, merry gentlemen. Unless you're Heidi and Daniel or Diane, Nalini, Karlie G, you're going to be approached at some point during the Christmas holidays. They may not use this accent, but they're going to go up to you, and your family and your friends are going to go, "Hey, Uncle Bob, you play that ukulele thing. Can you play us a Christmas song?" You can't win, all right? Unless you get them involved. And to get my family involved, get your family involved, you got to do something simple and something stupid. And this qualifies as both simple and stupid. And it proves the old musical adage that there can never be too many thumpities in a song. So we're going to do them twice every time they come around. You ready? Thanks, Calico, for setting me up. Ready? One, two, three, four. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump. Look at old Frosty go. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump over the hills of snow. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump. Look at old Frosty go. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump over the hills of snow. Frosty the snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman was a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know that he came to life one day. Well, there must have been some magic in that old silk hat he found. When they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Frosty the snowman was alive as he could be. The children say he can laugh and play just the same as you and me. Okay, ready? Here we go. Thumpity thump, thumpity thump, thump. Look at old Frosty go. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump. Over the hills of snow and again. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump. Look at old Frosty go. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump. Over the hills of snow. And now you got them, and they want to sing it again. And you're not going to let them, because you have to sing another verse. They wait in eager anticipation. Frosty the snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, "Let's run and have some fun before I melt away." Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there and all around the square, saying, "Catch me if you can." Well, he led them down the streets of town, right past a traffic cop. He only paused a moment when he heard that cop yell, "Young man, you are a rolling snowball in the middle of a city street. We do not like it that you're going this fast. You could dial it back just a little bit and everybody will feel better about things, okay?" And Frosty goes, "I'm Frosty the Snowman. I got to hurry on my way." So we waved goodbye, saying, "Don't you cry, I'll be back again someday." Ready? One last time. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump, looking old Frosty go. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump, over the hills of snow. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump, look at old Frosty go. Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump, over the hills of snow. I wish I had Heidi Swedberg's noisemakers. All right, when I usually play these things, I'm usually doing other people's songs. I'm gonna do a song that I wrote. I wanted to write a Christmas song a couple of years ago. And that sounds easy, but it's not, because there's just a whole lot of Christmas songs. And they're all written from everybody's perspectives. It's like, you know, "Mary, Did You Know?" And "We Three Kings" and "Angels We've Heard on High," which is written for the shepherds to sing. So I said, "Well, what am I going to write about?" And I said, "Well, what happens if I write a song from one of the angels in the choir, like the baritone in the third row or the angel choir that sung on Christmas Eve?" This is called "So We Sing." When Bob's Your Uncle cut this a couple of years ago, we had more people in the studio than I've ever seen. We had choirs and strings and all sorts of stuff. And so solo ukulele should fit perfectly. This is called "So We Sing." Most of us stay hidden in the night. Enough of us have been wounded, we tend to stay out of the light. But the word came down, so tonight we let it shine. And when those farm boys hear us in the skies, they'll take it as a sign when we sing. So we sing. Why are there so many of us here? And all these stars are shining bright upon this midnight clear. Yeah, I know he has a soft spot in his heart for all mankind. I don't mind, 'cause his hallelujah choruses do sound fine when we sing songs of reverence, songs of joy. All around the birthplace of some Palestinian boy, his mother has this sense of things deep within her. Just the start. So they named him Wonderful Counselor. They call him the Prince of Peace. And we're singing songs never cease. Hope this never asked. Now it's finally here at last, and so we sing. So we sing. Hallelujah. 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 So we sing. Joy to thanks, y'all. Thank you very much. Thank you, Nani and Keith, for all that you've done through the spring and the fall and everything. I just want to thank you so much. It's just been wonderful what you've done. Okay, so let me read you some stuff. Let me at least read you about this next performer. This is a quote. She captures jazz at its most sophisticated and joyous level. That's Elle Magazine in Canada, right? Here's another one. This is sassy, ripe, plum in the sun kind of voice. She has such sweet and effortless pitch. It's beautiful. That's Katie Malik on CBC Radio. You have friends in Canada. You have friends in Canada. Diane Nalini has released five like ridiculously wonderful records, and she's performed for Bill Clinton. She's performed for Paul McCartney. She was the finalist for the UK's Young Jazz Vocalist of the Year. She was nominated for the Grand Prix de Jazz at General Motors at the Montreal International Jazz Festival. And she's accompanied by her lovely and talented husband, Adrian Cho. Let me tell you, what a treat for me to introduce Diane Nalini and Adrian Cho.
Oh, thank you so much, Bob. That was so nice of you. What a lovely intro. And I'm so glad that we got to catch the last part of your set. Hi, everybody. We're so happy to be here. Sorry, we were having a few technical glitches getting into the meeting, so we're really happy we made it in. And happy holidays to everybody. As we move into another lockdown period, it's really wonderful to be able to connect together like this. So thank you to Nani and Keith for inviting us to be a part of this. We're going to start off with a song that is, I would say, holiday adjacent. This is a song that I wrote. It doesn't have any words about Christmas in it, but it is about the winter time. And this is a song that I wrote in the month of February, about 10 years ago. I was watching a lunar eclipse. And this eclipse, if you've ever watched a lunar eclipse, you'll know that it's not quick. It's not like a solar eclipse. It takes several hours. And the moon turns this beautiful reddish, dark red rust color. And you have to have patience to watch the lunar eclipse as it moves into totality. And unfortunately, it was February in Canada, and there was about 3 feet of snow on the ground, and it was about minus 15 degrees Celsius, which is pretty darn cold on either end of the sky. scale, either Fahrenheit or Celsius. So this is a song I wrote about the experience of staying up one night with a friend to watch the eclipse. It's called Winter Eclipse. The moon is peeking through the treetops. She paints blue shadows on the ground. Knee-deep in a snowdrift, I wait while you pass hot toddies around, round honey and whiskey and lime, passing the time. You've planted lawn chairs in the snowbank. We balance gingerly in place. The night holds the promise of romance. Just us in the vastness of space. Space, twinkling stars in their grace, spinning through space, spinning through space. I know it's exciting to stay up. Apart from the cold, it's bliss. We don't want to miss this winter eclipse, but really I must insist on blankets. At last, Earth's shadow seems to sneak up. The moon, she bathes in amber light. Mid-pour, you stop talking and look up. You're right, it's a marvelous sight. Bright light from the rusty red glow softens the snow. I know it's exciting to stay up. Apart from the cold, it's bliss. We don't want to miss this winter eclipse, but really I must insist on blankets. At last, Earth's shadow seems to sneak up. The moon, she bathes in amber light. Mid-pour, you stop talking and look up. You're right, it's a marvelous sight. Bright light from the neighbors next door. Turn off the light, turn off the light. Turn off the light. So there's nothing worse for when you're watching the sky at night in the dark and all of a sudden someone turns on a light and you're blinded and you can't see the moon anymore because the porch light comes on next door. So that really happened that night, but we still enjoyed the eclipse very much. I'm doing a couple of tunes on baritone ukulele, and then I'm going to switch to my tenor. This next song is a Brazilian holiday song, and I thought it would be nice to do. It's got a very tender and poignant message. It's a song called Boas Festas, which means happy holidays, and it's by Assis Valente. And it is a song that talks about a little child, a little child who's waiting for Santa Claus to arrive. And the lyrics basically say that the child thought that all the children of the world were children of Santa Claus, Papa Noel. And they're kind of hoping that Father Christmas, that Papa Noel is going to have some happiness to give. And at the end of the song, the child says, but I guess happiness is not one of the presents that Father Christmas can actually bring in his sleigh. So we'll see whether Father Christmas can actually bring me some happiness. So it's kind of poignant and sweet.
Anoiteceu, o sino gemeu, a gente ficou feliz a rezar. Papai Noel, vê se você tem felicidade pra você me dar. Já pensei que todo mundo fosse filho de Papai Noel. Bem assim, felicidade, eu pensei que fosse uma brincadeira de papel. Já faz tempo que eu pedi, mas o meu Papai Noel não vem. Com certeza já morreu, ou então felicidade é brinquedo que não tem. Paparatatê. Já faz tempo que eu perdi, mas o meu Papai Noel não vem. Bem assim, felicidade, eu pensei que fosse uma brincadeira de papel. Já faz tempo que eu pensei, mas o meu Papai Noel não vem. Com certeza já morreu, ou então felicidade é brinquedo que não vem. A ver se você tem a felicidade pra você me dar.
So this next song I had to think about whether I wanted to do this song because it feels a little close to the bone right now. But I love this song and it feels really appropriate to do it during the lockdown pandemic. I don't know what it's like where you guys are right now, but here in Ontario and Quebec, which is where my parents live, we have like the highest rates of COVID, and they're really encouraging everybody to not get together for Christmas and to stay in our own little cocoons so that we can keep everybody safe. And so when I thought about what songs I wanted to do, I thought, you know, Christmas songs are so happy and joyful, and yes, that is how we feel, but we also feel a little bit sad right now because we're separated from our loved ones. And so I really wanted to do this song. It's a Billy Hayes, Jay Johnson song, and I'm going to switch to my tenor. This is a song that was made famous by Elvis Presley, amongst others who've recorded it. I'm just going to quickly... Okay, close enough for jazz, as we say. We're going to do... this is a song called Blue Christmas. Thinking about you,
decorations of red on a green Christmas tree won't mean a thing, dear, if you're not here with me. And when those blue snowflakes start falling, when those blue memories start calling, you'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white. And I'll have a blue, blue Christmas. When those blue memories start falling, you'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white. And I'll have a blue, blue Christmas.
Everyone, I can see people doing this. I appreciate it. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Gosh, I got a little bit choked up there. I'm sorry about that. It does. I'm not going to see my parents this year. It's the first time I won't see them for Christmas in a very, very, very long time. I can't think of another time like that. So I am getting a bit choked up. So I'm sorry about that. This is our last tune. And we're going to do a happy tune now. If you know the words, I hope that you'll sing along with us. And this is a tune by Johnny Marks. It's called Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree. Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.
Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get that sentimental feeling when you hear voices ringing. Let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly, rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. So pop and pop and pop and bay, oh bad way dad, oh bad oh bad oh yeah, tway tway tway.
You guys.
Bravo.
And I wanted to let you guys know we're doing a holiday concert next Saturday, December the 12th at 5 p.m. And we're going to be raising money for the local food bank here in Ottawa. So if you guys fancy a concert with us for an hour of holiday music, I hope you'll join us then. So thank you so much, Nani and Keith, for having us. And it's been a total delight. And now we're looking forward to watching the rest of the show. And I'm supposed to hand it over to Ellen L.
Yeah, thank you so much, you. Diane and Adrian. Thank you so much. It was nice seeing you guys again.
Oh.
Yeah, if you can put that concert information in the chat, that would
be for sure. We will. Thank you.
Where we're going to attend. So.
Yeah, we'll be there right after the showcase tomorrow, next week.
Yeah.
Thanks, you guys.
Thank you.
I can't believe this is the first show of the Christmas tour. So we got two more shows next week and the following week. Wow, what a great show so far. Now we are going to
let's thank Bob too, because that was a good performance.
Yeah, let's do let's thank Calico, Edukated Fleas, Daniel and Heidi.
Bob.
And then
Diane and Adrian.
Yes.
And now we're gonna go back to the prize wheel. And this is for the...
We're giving away a t-shirt and a CD from MARLOWE. MARLOWE is gonna be performing after we do the prize wheel. We're also gonna be giving away the ukulele my parents talked about earlier. So yeah, first let's do the t-shirt and CD.
All right, this is for the t-shirt first, right?
T-shirt and CD. I think it's one.
Oh, t-shirt and CD, yes, sorry.
Yeah, one prize.
Yay!
Yay, Nefridi Regino, which is Leia's sister.
Congrats!
And my sister-in-law.
Your sister-in-law.
Congrats. So we have your address. So
we know
we'll
where
just,
you live.
Yeah, we'll just share that information and we'll send you the t-shirt and CD from MARLOWE.
Oh, that's gonna be awesome.
Congratulations. And here
is for the uke.
The uke. The pineapple ukulele.
Yes.
Thank you. You still here? I saw you earlier.
Yes, I am. I'm here. I'm sorry. I just want to, the ukulele?
Yes, you did.
Yeah, congratulations.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. But I got to say, guys, I've got a house full of ukuleles. I don't know where I'd put one more. Why don't we give the wheel another spin and give someone else a chance at it?
Okay.
Good man. Good man.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Yeah, thank no problem. You.
That's that Nashville hospitality, y'all.
Yeah, that is. Yeah. All right. We'll give another spin. Ingrid Sampson. Ingrid, are you still here?
I'm here. I'm turning my video on. Hi.
Oh, Ingrid.
Congratulations.
If you don't mind me asking, where are you from?
Oh, where am I from? I'm in Ellicott City, Maryland.
Oh, nice.
Perfect.
Right up the road.
Yeah.
That's exciting. Oh, thank you.
Quick message about with your email and your address.
Okay.
And we'll get that.
Yeah, and then we'll ship it out to you. Congratulations.
Thank you. Yay. Great, thanks.
And we're going to introduce our next artist.
Yes.
MARLOWE started her musical journey at the age of 8 when her father brought her home her first guitar. From the guitar, she picked up other instruments along the way, such as bass guitar, piano, mandolin, and banjo. The summer going into her freshman year in high school, she brought home her first ukulele.
She composes her own instrumental arrangements, some with just the ukulele, and other pieces with a full band backing her up. With those arrangements has come 2 full-length albums, as well as a self-titled EP. She has played for weddings, parties, festivals, and has also played for and with her hero, Jay Shimabukuro.
Now here she is. MARLOWE.
So, hi everyone. Thank you for that intro. Good to be here. Alrighty, Nani and Keith again, thank you for having all of us perform, and cool, we'll hop right into it. I got some holiday tunes for you. We are gonna start off with Winter Wonderland. Right into it. Can you guys hear me okay? Can I get a thumbs up? Awesome. Sweet. We'll hop right into the next one. One of my favorite Christmas songs is Santa Baby. I did a really cool arrangement on a Christmas EP that I previously released a couple of years ago with some saxophone and piano, but I'll just do myself today. Solo there by myself. I didn't have my backing band, but I hope you guys could have imagined it. Give me a second here. I'm just gonna make sure I'm still in tune. This has been an incredible lineup, and we still got more ahead. So again, Nani and Keith, thank you guys for putting together such a cool festival. And yeah, with the new lockdown, you know, kind of around the country, this is super great that we have the opportunity to still connect with each other, still share the power and love of music. And yeah, again, thank you guys for continuing to do this for a few months and in the future. It's awesome. Righty. I'm gonna play another one of my favorites here, and it is White Christmas. Thank you. awesome. I can see you guys waving hands and all that. Thank you. Oh, is my mic cutting out by chance? We can still hear me okay? I saw one comment here. Let me see if I can adjust that really quick. Sorry, guys, if the quality isn't as great. All right, let's see if that does it. Alrighty, gonna play another, I mean, I just love Christmas music. See, these are all gonna be my favorites here, but I'm gonna play a little Silent Night, just a very mellow version. Again, I wish I had my usual crew that plays with me and, you know, really brings some beautiful arrangements. But yeah, here's Silent Night. Thank you guys. Alrighty, here I got a couple more songs for you. I am gonna play again, shocker, one of my favorites, Christmas Time Is Here, from Charlie Brown. If you guys are familiar, I love the Charlie Brown specials, and yeah, so this is Christmas Time Is Here. I really love that song. Awesome. Thank you guys for the nice comments. We got a little dog on here. Alrighty, do I have time for one more song, guys?
Actually, we need to move on to Karlie.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. No worries.
Thank
I don't
you
know about...
so much for being here.
Yeah, yeah, so, absolutely.
And you introduce her?
Yes, I got an introduction. I'm actually really excited to
Awesome.
Again, thank you, Keith and Donnie. Thank you guys. I am really excited to introduce Karlie G. She's a singer-songwriter. She's taken the ukulele world by storm. If you don't know her, I'm excited for you guys to see her set. I had the honor of seeing Karlie actually win her first Nahoku Hanohana Award for her R&B album of the year. Have fun. And yeah, check out her latest release. Bye. And this is Karlie.
All right. Can you guys hear me? All right. Actually, right now, so the reason why there's like stuff on my screen is because we're using my not a webcam, but like a DSLR camera, and then we're hooking it up to our computer. So that's why you're seeing a little bit extra stuff on the screen right now. But yeah, I'm just gonna get this one started. A few songs that I'll be doing actually today is on my Christmas album that I released last year. So those are all on digital platforms and you guys can go give that a listen for this holiday season. But yeah, we're just gonna get this one started with This Christmas.
Mistletoe, I won't guess no better. This Christmas, and as I trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be together. This Christmas, fireside is blazing bright. We're caroling through the night, and this Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me. Presents, cards are here.
Another one of my favorites. This one is actually a song by Kobe Calais, and it's called Christmas in the Sand. And basically why I like it so much is it's kind of about you know, traveling around the world and stuff, but then you always miss Christmas in Hawaii, Christmas in the sand. And that's what I really like this song, because it's just a Christmas song, like, set in Hawaii, and it's still special to me, and I really like it. So yeah, I hope you guys will too. This is Christmas in the Sand.
Soaking wet.
Okay, so this is gonna be the last one. This one is a medley of songs, some of my favorite Christmas songs, some of the classics. I've been doing this one for a while, and you know, just over the years, just kind of adding to it and just like switching up a bit. But yeah, I always do this one. I love doing this one. This is a Christmas medley, and but yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. But before I do my last one, I want to thank Keith and Nani again for putting this on, and just you know, I'm sure a lot of us, we all miss live music. I miss watching other musicians. I love performing, and it's just a great thing to have during this time, just to, you know, share music and just be involved in the community once again. But yeah, thank you guys so much for being here and also having me and just all that good stuff. So but yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this last one. Once again, I'm Karlie G, and this is Christmas Medley.
Santa's on his way.
toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas.
You guys too.
All right. So we want to thank, of course, Karlie, G, Marlowe. And we had Bob Tiger on the show today. And the Edukated Fleas. We had Calico lead us off. And I'm missing somebody in there. Diane, Nalini, and Adrian Cho.
And Daniel Ward and Heidi Swedberg. Yeah,
the two couples we had on. Well, actually, we had three couples on today.
And did you mention Marlowe?
I think I did.
Yeah, and Karlie G again.
So we had a great, I saw the comments in there. Everybody had a great time. So next week, we have what I think is a really great lineup again. Again, all Christmas, holiday music. We have Fred. We have Samantha Muir from England. Devin Scott. Abe Lagrimas Jr., Brittany
Paiva,
and Gerald Ross. We've never had Gerald Ross on our showcase before. I'm really looking forward to hearing from him. Very good at jazz type songs and styles. And the Lee sisters are back. Emmy and remember their name?
Not a fan.
Lise and Emmy. And so they're looking forward to being on the show. And we're looking forward to having them. And so it's going to be another great lineup next week. So thanks again for coming. We had a good sized crowd today. We're going to turn this
over. Okay, Abby Lowry.
That's our daughter, oldest daughter. We're hoping to make a video out of this like we do the other shows. And we'll post that on our website. We want to encourage you, if you haven't seen it yet, last Saturday we didn't have our normal showcase, but instead we had a special event just for ukulele artists. We had a comedian, we had a guest, a motivational speaker, and we had a lot of different artists from
we're going to turn our show over. Real quick.
I'm going to finish this up before this thing dies.
Yeah.
This iPad dies. And so anyway, we did a special event. And we have that on our website. GaithersburgerFest.com on the events tab. If you want to check it out, you feel free to do that. I know the comedian's up near the front, and you'll get a big kick out of it.
So we're going to switch over to the laptop, but... No worries. You're not going to be locked out.
If you want to play a song, you'll still be able to do that.